What about those certs? Talking to me? Yeah, I'm talking to you, bruh. Let's talk about certifications for your software engineer career and why you should get them. All right, so I pretty much went through a good majority of my career not getting certifications at all, but now I'm looking at it in a different perspective and how I'm pretty much gonna be getting more certifications as I niche in a particular product. But I'm gonna go over in this video on why you should get certifications and how they can benefit you in the long run. So the first thing on my list is marketability. If you definitely don't have any experience or you have an experience, these certifications will get you a foot in the door with that particular company. Employers look at some of these certifications as viable pieces of information of credentials that you know what you're doing in this particular area. Well, at least you know the fundamentals. It allows you to put you on top of the list when it comes to a sea of applicants who are applying to the same job. Employers eat this up. It's the sad truth sometimes. I've seen this firsthand personally when I'm looking at different applicants when I want people to work on my team. I'm definitely going to do another video on why I think certifications do not equal experience. It also shows your commitment to continue to learn in your field, especially if you held these certifications for many years. The next point I want to bring up is familiarity. For inexperienced or experienced engineers, this helps you get familiar with what the tool that you're actually using and being able to have that foundation, solid knowledge of how to use that particular tool. Knowing the terminology when it comes to developing with that particular tool will help out with communicating with other engineers. It will essentially help you be an effective communicator when you're communicating different technical ideas. It will definitely save you a Google search if you know exactly where to go or how to implement a solution with that tool. Moreover, staying up to date with the best practices and features of that tool will serve as a guide to be able to execute on those projects, thus allowing you to manage all aspects of the work more effectively and confidently. All right, my third point is specialization. Depending on how you go about getting these certifications, you can definitely niche yourself in a particular area. And I think that's really important because when you're getting certifications, you definitely don't want to generalize yourself in different areas. And I'll probably discuss that later as well. You can niche yourself in an area of engineering or development that will serve as a specialization to your particular focus. I would say this definitely helps out with a lot of experienced engineers because when you get into later in your career, you can definitely move into a particular area of software development or engineering that you want to essentially focus on. For example, I like to call myself a back-end Salesforce development engineer. Typically, employers will like someone who's a specialist rather than a generalist because the generalist will definitely have more opportunities out there for sure, but a specialist will be more effective in providing a solution on the particular area that they're focused on. This will help with reducing delivery times and costs, which is so important to business. I'll say a phrase that I like to go by is focus equals faster in business. All right, let's go into the last bit. The fourth one is potential. All right, needless to say, because of your familiarization and specialization in this particular area that you want to, you know, get certified in, you will command a very much higher salary. Because you have the fundamental knowledge of how to use this tool, this means that you don't have to waste time implementing solutions based off of business requirements. Back to my statement earlier, focus equals faster. This means there's less chance of you taking an extended amount of time to implement a solution because you know the trade-offs and limitations of that tool. Employers and businesses will pay top dollar for this certainty.